Here you are.
I got you those orchids.
I don't need them anymore.
Why? What happened?
It's the Contessa. She's married another. I'm so sad.
I'm sorry.
She left me for a postman. She married a postman. I mean, she's a countess and a postman. I mean, the shame of it. I mean, if it was a prince, I could have coped with it, but a postman?
Life is extremely challenging at times.
James, I want you to kill me.
What?
I have a gun.
That's quite a weapon.
These are Tahitian pearls.
Tahiti?
Have you been?
Nearly, but I guess we never made it.
It's not for people like us, James. Please, just kill me.
No.
Then give me the gun!
Calm down! I think it's best for both of us if I hold on to the gun.
I'm so ashamed, James.
Don't worry about it.
Now I'll have to go to Baltimore to see my awful sister. Not to Lake Guard. To smell the gardenias.
I'm not sure what to say.
Here's your payment. For the orchids.
Thank you.
I'm too old for love, James. Too old to live without it.
Wise words.
But art will see me through, James. Surely it shall. Oh, here. I promised you I'd make something. I have your hat. Pretend to like it. I couldn't have another rejection. Not now.
It's wonderful. Take care of yourself, Algernon.
Goodbye, James. Think of me fondly.
I believe I saw men with pistols at the...
Go back for Trelawney. You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery feller.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Thank you. get out of here! You're all bastards! You did!